One blow from that bat, and Dr. Doom is done!